Doing a gas station in Fortnite, and
Hey,
we should.
what's up going on, guys? It's your boy Watch Another. You're gonna be streaming today with AJ? Well, actually, I'll go watch AJ stream also.
AKA the fastest editor in the world stream, you know?
Oh, yeah, make sure I go check my newest video. It's, he's editing fast. Make sure
I made brick invisible in that video. I mean, I do that. I could do it with the wall floor.
He made brick invisible, chat.
And cone. I can make all those invisible, that's it. Like, ramp is impossible, pretty much.
Right.
We're just chilling, you know? No music, dude. I'm gonna get copyright. Hey, fresh editing, boy! Let's go. Oh, that's Michael. Hey, what's up?
Yeah, that's it.
Boy! He said, boy!
Michael, come to my stream.
No, stay in my stream, please. No, dude, no. Dude, I need the view. I need the view so it gets on people's recommended.
Now he can be a motorized stream.
He said, okay, buddy.
He has 2 phones and he has a laptop. Look at this AI, chat.
And he just left my stream, of course. Will. Wait, okay. No. Okay. No. Nice guys always finish legend. No one that gave you my heart and you around a broke that. So sad. Pretty good. So bad. Okay. You know? Okay. Wait, no, we're not supposed to go to this gas station, no.
Oh!
Oh, I forgot that we were doing the gas station. Oh, we might have to leave this game.
Kill everybody here.
Yeah. Let's kill everyone here and leave the game, you know, just to ruin people's game. Because that's what they always do to me. So you know what? I'm gonna give them payback, kids. Since you're gonna do it to me, I'll do it to you, kid. Yeah, I'll just kill you, leave the game. Hey! Die, kid! Hey! Oh, dang it, he had shield. Okay.
Oh, my video upload.
Alright, here.
Wait, let me see.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Nice guys, always finish last and know that I got. Dude, can you stop? I'm trying to sing. I'm trying to my spotlight. Okay. No. Okay. No. Nice guys, always finish last and know that I gave you my heart and you around a broke that. So sad. Pretty good, lady. So bad. Hey. Girl, you played me, did me so shady, got me in my head. You kept, you so lame, took me as a game. As a girl, all girls
are same.
Start
over from the beginning.
Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah. Nice guys always finish last, and no one that gave me my heart, and you around and broke that. So sad, pretty good, lady. So bad. Girl, you play me, did me so shady, got me in my feelings, I can't trust you, you were so lame, to me as a game, hey guys and girls, all girls the same, come where you at, you better have my back, you know, well, I didn't deserve that.
Shut up.
Hey.
Where we landing? Where gas station? What gas station?
One right below us.
What if you can get snacks from the gas station next season?
That'd be sick.
But, and then the snacks give you health.
Dude, that'd be sick.
Imagine and then the henchmen
dude, imagine
the henchmen are
Dude, I have a really good idea. What if you know how they have pets in Fortnite? And what if you had your dog in the back and then there's chocolate in the gas station, you fed it to your dog and it just died mid-game? Yeah, that would be... That'd be sick. Okay.
I got a mini AJ.
Okay.
I got a mini AJ.
I swear, if you don't stop, I'm actually leaving.
My brother
just turned 4 literally yesterday.
Does he play Fortnite?
No, he don't. Mm-hmm. He wish though.
Will he?
Probably.
When he gets older?
Probably.
Wait, is the age limit for y'all to play? Like your mom doesn't care?
My mom doesn't care one little bit, but like I'm not trying to. Because I'm on the grind right now, so my mom's letting me grind
the streams. You have to put loot in each slot. You have to put loot in each slot.
Okay.
I'm not dropping my charge shotgun and my SMG though. Alright, we're gonna use the pistol and these bandages.
Alright,
how do you make the slots? How do you make the slots?
Hey, what do you mean slots?
Like, we gotta put each loot in each slot.
Here, wait, I'll put in, like, the heels, you know, right here.
Alright, this is one slot, this is one slot.
No, they need to get out. They need to get out. Like, no, it's just gonna be like this. We're not gonna put a... Okay, we're gonna... No, I'm just gonna put that.
This is where the guns are gonna be at.
Keep your tack.
Yeah.
Alright, now I got a blue pistol.
Oh, I wish there was more loot.
We all good though,
Oh yeah, bring the cars right here.
No, I'm gonna park it perfectly. I bet. I'm taking this chest right here. Oh, I just got a green tag. I just got a green charge and bandages. So I'm gonna drop my AR.
Put them down. Oh, I got another charge shotgun. I'm gonna put that down. Oh yeah, should we put ammo down?
No. We should get people soon. This circle's bad. I don't think we'll get anyone, actually. I'm just gonna start throwing grenades so people come. Dude, really? Dude, this is messing it up. See, someone's coming. That's one up. No, bye.
So what do we do? I broke all of it.
You messed it up, Lord. I'm not playing. I'm gonna play solos after this. We're gonna play solos after this, since you wanna mess it all up. That's your fault.
Oh yeah, I forgot I had it. Oh, I know how to make the slot.
You're messing it more.
No, I'm not. Look, it makes it look better. Watch. see? Hold on.
We don't know what it lands.
Look, see, it makes him look better.
That looks better. That looks better. This look,
right
here.
It each has its own slot.
Dude, if someone's gonna wanna come in, let them in. Oh my god.
Okay, fine.
And if they wanna come get gas, they can't run. They're not gonna be able to, like, they. Oh my god. Stop trying to make it all look all right, fancy.
Fine, fine, fine. I watched a Fortnite video of them doing this, and they did it. The way I just did it. There's no, wait, is there another gas station somewhere?
Dude, there's no one goes to other gas stations, really. I'm going to just make something invisible mid-game clip. Let's get some metal.
I need that.
I'm about to make something invisible just so someone will come over here. Alright, you ready? Terrible. Like.
Terrible, dude. It started up. I don't even care about the gas station thing.
We're getting the win now.
Freak, right, I'm going back.
Well, let's just get the win.
Yeah, AJ, come back so we can pick up our loot bag.
I already got all my loot. I'm good. Of course, okay, yeah, go ahead.
Are you mad at me? Don't worry, I got you.
I left. So how's the game supposed to go?
Should we try it next game?
Yeah, we're doing it next game. This time, just don't do anything, just... Delta, yep. We never care.
Oh my gosh, y'all is doing this game. Ready up.
Yo, wait, let me put a skin outfit this.
We have to do it in the middle of circle this time.
I'm gonna put on a skin outfit. Oh wait, the whiteout. It's kind of like a motorcycle skin. Oh no. The red line because it's more of a motorcycle skin.
Shady. But AJ, do you have Snap?
No.
Do you have a phone?
Yeah.
Oh, what type?
Android.
What type?
LG.
LG?
Yeah. I didn't really like iPhones at first because, like, everyone was like, you know.
Androids are better than iPhones. I'm gonna say right now.
Especially because I don't have Fortnite on it, but like at first everyone was like making fun of Android dude just because of the quality. But like that it's just quality, you know?
We gotta find it. I hope this gas station is in the middle of the circle. Do you think it's in the middle?
I mean, it's a good bus for it, maybe.
Yeah. If kids land there, when we land there too, what are we gonna do?
Just start building it, but if they shoot at us first, we're killing them. That's why we jump out at 1,000 meters, because a thousand meters means you get like a perfect drop. So always jump out 1,000 meters from where you're going, because it's a perfect drop. So look, I'm about to get the perfect drop now. See, like, look at this. No, look at mine. Mine's really perfect.
In the bed I am before you.
Well, there you go, I landed already. Yeah.
We landed at the same time. I'm building it. Carry your good loot. I've been so lazy and sometimes I don't even stream. I haven't posted in a while, like.
Dude, like, the thing is, I always grind. Never stop grinding. I will never stop. I will grind till I die, you know? You have to grind to become successful. Because, like, if you want to become successful, you need to grind all that work. And then all of it will pay off later in your life. There's just a speech right there for you guys.
Oh, alright, I'm carrying my backpack. Alright, let's start building it. Like you already did. Build on the edges too, right here. Alright, I'm gonna drop it.
Do you have any material?
Y'all finna play yacht? Sir! Kinda like it's an age.
What's up? I'm streaming right now. Yeah.
I'ma put the upgrade.
Y'all streaming.
Yeah. Yeah.
He said y'all streaming.
No, that's my dad. Here you go, right there. About 2 years ago.
Yeah, I looked in your
Thank you.
I looked in your channel thing. And it said you started 2017.
Yep.
Yeah. That's you probably didn't stop posting videos.
No, I didn't stop posting videos. I used to push myself to post like 4 videos a day.
Wait, don't you upload Minecraft videos?
Yeah, a little. Lou, wait, come over here. I'm about to make myself float. Look, you ready?
Hold on. Oh yeah, you gotta have strong fingers. Oh. And you have to.
That was a little laggy. Wait. Build another floor, quick.
Oh snap! Oh my gosh, I'm tripping.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Dude, no, stop. No, like, not like that, because they patched that. You can't do that anymore. You can't do the other thing anymore. They patched it. That's the only way to do it.
I did that. Look, watch.
You ain't a vulgar.
See? That's how fast my editing is.
Buddy.
Every time I edit fast, it brings the wall back, and I'm not even placing it.
No, that's not even possible.
Look. Come see. Watch how I just throw it in the push back.
There's literally a wall down there, buddy.
No, it's going to block. Hold on. This kid's right there. Now watch. You edit the fort. Keep editing like this. Like, not like that.
Really?
Now keep this fan edit the fort. And watch. It's going to... Usually it brings your, I just sit right here, the character. Oh no, that's the routers. Oh, shoot.
You're dumb.
We're just gonna have to wait for them to come. Oh, we're gonna get more loot from them. So you wanna go push that? Cause you can get more loot from them. I'm gonna push that.
You go kill them, and I'm gonna keep running the gas station. Dude, this is a good circle too, kind of.
Yeah, for real, it's in the middle. What I said is, cause the other side of the circle is gonna close in. This might be the final circle. If you think about it, this might be the final circle.
Wait, is there any cars here that anyone could drive in here? No.
No.
I killed all the history.
Oh no.
But I got these two minis right here. Alright, these are the consumables.
You win a Buddha. Right, please. So.
Go stay right here until next circle comes.
Oh, Alright, Michael just sent me a message I don't even know how to pronounce. What is S-O-C-I?
He said S-O-C-I-A-L-D-I-S-T.
Do
you think we should pick this new backup since it's a hell again?
I mean, no, maybe kids from, from...
Oh, yeah, maybe kids from back in the day. There's a kid
right here. Hey, look, there's a kid!
Crouch down.
Please. All right, we got some.
Bro, this is working. Let's go.
Wait. I think we should 1v1. Wait. Since no one's coming. Wait. Helicopter.
Let's follow.
There's a helicopter. Look. They're coming down. No. Oh, let's go help them. No. I got you. No! Kill him. Let's go. You don't kill them. Dude, what are you doing? Give me. My man's is not a good teammate. Dude, this guy is such a bad team. Yeah. Dude, no, because you're picking up loot instead of getting your own teammate. Now look where you are. Not successful in life because you don't care about your friends.
Wait, did he die?
Yeah, I'm about to die now.
Did they die?
Yeah. And guess what? You didn't want to even care, pick up your teammate at all. And where does that leave you? A bad teammate there. Oh no, I can't even go in storm to get anything since you want to literally be such a bad teammate. I'm about to go do this in solos. I'm going to do this in solos after this match. I'm going to do some solos after this match. So I could actually get content. You're trash, get good. Morgan, yo, 1v1, okay, bet.
Wait, that's what he said?
Yeah. Eh, you could say anything. I don't really get mad about it. Like, get good. I wish I could roast the heck out of you. You'd be crying by now, but you're lucky I don't.
Hey, AJ, after this, we're gonna make a PlayStation party, and we're just gonna do it in solo. Make it.
1v1 me, noob. Kit, is noob the only thing you come up with? That's way 2017.
Oh, no, drop his epic.
Dude, like, tell me your epic right now. Tell me your epic. Easy content, boy.
Easy content.
Wait, there's two. Wait. There's two. Dude, you're trash edits, kid. No. See me in creative, kid. You always get clapped. Okay, but that's why you won't drop your epic, kid. You're too trash. Dude, like, get good.
I can slip on my, blue tag. You can get it.
Give a med kit or no?
Yeah, it's, I marked it. Wait, I know what it is.
Oh, no, I know who these kids are. Nah, Fizzy Frog. Nah. You're not, we have to get past me like that. Nah, Fizzy Frog and Fizzy Kissy, boy. Nah, boy. I will easy claps. Easy claps right here. 2v2 bet, easy claps.
Oh, 2v2! Bang! Hurry up, it's like to make it. Come down, hurry up.
Dude, I have no mats.
Give me that. It's
722 and all. I clapped you. Alright. See if you can do it again. What? You're gonna be like, oh, EU servers, like, kid. You're trash, even. Right now, I'll clap you, kid. Like, you're always saying, let's play EU servers because I can't beat you on, because I can't beat you on NA servers because it's way too laggy. I play on your servers all the time, kid.
I hit him 20.
You don't know who you're messing with, kid. Like,
I knocked him.
Where? I beat you on both areas, okay? I'm putting pressure. Let's go. Nice. Dude, let me hit it. Like, yeah. Shut the white.
It's a 2v2.
Oh, this kid's trying to curse me out on my own chat, kid. How do I ban people on my chat game?
You just hold their name and then it shows you off.
Oh, this guy is a purple cat. Of course he has a cat. Buddy, are you that dumb?
I got him.
Dude, my bro.
On me.
He's cracked.
I know. Let me see my
I just got pickaxe well. I hate tax.
You think I can push this?
I'm going to ban these kids on my chat.
Yeah, ban them.
You know, like, I'm not even a 1v1 these kids because, like, dude, these kids are gonna, dude. Well, my phone doesn't even have internet. You're kidding. No. Okay, there you go. Because these kids are literally, all they're gonna do is show hate. So I'm just gonna block. Okay, buddy. Yeah, say that when your YouTube gets banned.
I'm gonna get you when I kill this dude.
I'm already dead. Oh, let's go. We got the win. Let's go. Nice. All right, let's ban these kids.
Did they drop the epic?
I'm not gonna give them. Okay, remove. Kick me and I'll report you, kid. Like, report me for what, kid?
I'm finna get in your stream so you can give me moderator and I can do it.
I'm putting him timeout right quick so he can't message.
Give me moderator in your stream. Give me moderator. So that means if kids talk trash, I can ban them for you.
No, I accidentally made this kid a moderator. There's no way. How do I take him out? There's no way. No, no.
Wait, give me moderator. Give me moderator.
Remove moderator, okay. Get in my chat. Get in my chat.
I'm going to say something in the chat. I'm going to say here. Well, you have a bunch of people in your chat.
Yeah.
Right, I said something.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's you. Okay.
Oh, he has two accounts.
Alright, add moderator. Yeah, okay, you're moderator.
Alright, I'm gonna put him in timeout, and I'm gonna put his other account in timeout. Alright, they're both in timeout. Both of their accounts are in timeout.
Why are you scared, white boy? Dude, like, you're being racist on my stream. Imagine having the. Oh my gosh.
Michael said tell AJ to invite him. Yeah!
Imagine being racist just to get banned, like.
AJ? He is. Hold on. He said
people allowed to come in. I just kicked him on the stream pretty much. He can't message anymore. Because I hit him from the stream, so now he can't message. There you go. Yep, kicked. Did you kick them?
I'm back. Yeah, I put them in timeout.
I bet. It only puts them in timeout for 300 seconds, though. Butterman Noob? Who's Butterman again?
Let me see.
Guess who's back? Remove. Dude.
And I can do thumbnails for you.
Let me go ahead and, like, hide him from the stream, too. Dude, how much accounts does this kid have? 3 accounts, dude? Oh my gosh.
Butterman, what? Oh,
I could do this all day.
No, add his PSN.
I already have him added.
Oh. Remove. Bro, how much you wanna bet he comes back with another account? We did invite you, Michael. AJ, invite Michael. Invite Michael.
Dude, I wouldn't do the. Wait, noob, you're trash. When you want me? Why are you scared? I bet. I'm inviting these kids.
Yeah, invite them. 2v2.
I only have one of them added, but I know the other one too. What's up, bot?
What's up, bitch? You took a bad smack on YouTube.
Oh my god.
No.
Oh my god.
Let's 2v2 these kids, bro.
Imagine going on YouTube showing kids hate because of how dumb you are. Like, look at yourself. You're actually scared. Like, look at yourself in a mirror. Like, do you see how much of a bad person you are? Like, look in the mirror. Right now.
Look
how bad of a person you are.
AJ, just invite Michael so he can stop begging you.
Fine. I'm going to watch.
Just invite Michael.
He said he's gonna watch. Okay, I guess. So I'm gonna invite Frizzy Frowl, and then I'm just gonna like mute him, and then you're gonna have to mute him too.
Oh, finally!
All of y'all mute him because then everyone could hear him through the chat, and I'll probably get banned for him talking a lot of smack.
Alright.
So all of us just have to.
Dude,
he got offline. He got offline, buddy.
He said he wants to 1v1.
I think he got offline or something.
I think I can.
Oh wait, no, never mind.
I want a 1v1. Michael, you would get clapped.
No. Dude, okay, no. We have to meet them straight away. Straight away, meet them.
All right, but. Enemy. Alright. So you're live right now, Ethan?
Yeah.
Yeah, Michael, I just clutched live game.
I thought I saw that site.
He said join him. He said join him. Invite 3v4.
I was watching you on my XR.
Because the only thing he wants to do is play on EU servers. I'm not about to play on EU servers with the 130 ping with the Hurricane.
If I play on EU, I'm gonna be on 193 ping.
Michael, it's better than music. The reason why we're here is to invite you. Cause you remember how we went into that.
Dude, join us, dude. I'm not about to be on EU ping. Dude, we have a whole Hurricane. We have bad ping anyways.
I'm on the
he said he can't join.
Fine, I'll make it public and you join. Good.
You know one of my friends' name is your dad, kid.
These kids are really trying to challenge us to a 2v2 for money. Like, hold on. Thank you.
Finally.
New, okay.
Michael,
yeah. Mute him. Alright, now we're just gonna easily clap him, you know? Oh, his friend probably Fizzy Kishy's gonna join. Yep, there he is.
You're trash, kid. One me. I clapped you in your own servers.
You're literally. Okay,
You're fucking trash, nigga. Shut the fuck up, wet bitch. You're trash.
Dude, how do I. No, I can't mute him.
Yep, I'm muted.
You're trash, bitch. You're fucking trash. Meet me.
Put it on creative. Michael,
I am not trying to get banned there. I'm probably banned now.
One of them are spectating us.
That is sad. These kids actually want to make, like, these kids actually... Look in the mirror, kid. Look at yourself. Look how bad of a person you are to actually make fun of kids. Like, look how bad of a person you are for that. Think about it one more time. Exactly.
No, he's gonna spectate. AJ, put on drift.
What dragon's claw?
Okay. Okay, now
I'm just about to.
Now you should be racist. You're being racist.
Yeah, all of them are just being racist and stuff. Like, kid, look at yourself right now. Look how bad of a person you are. Like, just think about it. Think about
it. Okay, I muted both of them again. Cause there's too much. Their mic. They're so close to their mic. They know it.
Let's play on EU servers. Like, kid, you're right.
You know the funny thing is, they're like 13, 12 year old.
No, they're literally like what 16, and they're making fun of us. Like, dude, they're literally 18. They're 18. No, they're 16. I'm pretty sure they're like both 16, and they're literally just being so toxic, making fun of kids. That's sad. Like, look how bad of a person you are. You'll never become a dad in life at all. Like, if you ever have a kid, you probably kill them, to be honest. Because that's how bad of a person you are. Like, shut up.
This is a 1v1.
No one wants to date you, kid. Like, you're actually ugly.
Wait, should we do the 2v1?
Why did they join if they're EU?
So, should we do the map that
throws
them?
I'm on
300. Dude, no. I got a good map, actually. Wait. It's a better one. Nova, wait.
I got clips over here.
I got a better one.
Michael, don't we have that one clicks box on this map? Let's do that one.
No, I have it in right now. Look, come over here. Hey, Fizzy Frow. Fizzy Frow and Fizzy Kissy. You're too scared. You won't come in this map.
Come on, we got one right here.
No, Michael, don't go in. Remember, you're gonna have to spectate. Come on. No, don't go in. You're gonna have to spectate, remember?
Y'all going first, because then y'all gonna start the game, so y'all going first.
No, this one is way better. It gives you better people.
You're too scared. You're too scared, buddy. Yeah. Too scared. Come over here. You're too scared, buddy.
Come on, look.
Come in, dude. Yeah, you're too scared. Ha ha. Ha ha. Haha, you're too scared. Haha, you're too scared. Haha. You're bad. Haha, you're bad. That's why you're scared to even box fight me. Like, dude, that's why you're so scared. What? How are you that scared?
Join the math.
Dude, you're too scared. Join. You're too scared.
Yo, they sound so ugly. No cap.
Are you gonna go in there or what? Like, dude, you're too scared to even box fight us. Like, how trash are you? I'm actually kicking y'all since y'all won't box fight us.
AJ. Jaden went in the map.
I know. Oh. Yeah, buddy, how you like that, kid? How you like that, kid?
I'm starting the game.
Yeah, dude. Hey, guess what?
I started the game.
It's stopping your Fortnite. It's gonna, yeah, your little tablet's gonna blow up, buddy. Hey, buddy, your tablet's gonna little blow up, kid. That's got
I'm
it.
Right now.
Probably. Come on, get out.
It doesn't do nothing to me.
Yeah, because you play on mobile.
It just makes me go.
That's sad. Their Fortnite game's broken, dude. Yeah, there you go. That is so. Oh. So guys, what the map does, it actually like kicks you out, it like takes you off Fortnite. So if you play on a PlayStation, mobile, whatever, it'll make you restart your Fortnite. That's sad. They're talking all that trash to get lured in to a map that is actually trolling, dude. You're actually dumb. Imagine me and that's stupid.
Jaden joined it though.
Noob, why are you scared? Yeah, dude, you just got lured into a troll map. Like, how bad are you?
Jaden joined it though. Jaden.
Yeah, I know.
He likes it.
He's gonna actually be able to join back.
Yeah, but they have crashes.
Ah, little white bit, you're ugly.
Read a book.
But are you looking in a mirror or something? Because I think all that thing describes you right now, like.
I invited Nova. Invite Nova, so he might not join me. Like, it's on them.
They went in the map. They imagine me and scared to 1v1
AJ,
someone.
AJ, why did you do that?
Because they're being so toxic to little old kids. I'm gonna do it. Imagine being in.
No, why did you make me lag up?
Can
we 1v1 in your
match? I didn't mean to. Yeah, bet.
Oh, he wants to 1v1 you, AJ.
Bet.
Dang well, it, you're mad. I can't join.
How am I mad again? How did he join? We'll still easily beat him, don't worry. He's a bot.
Bitch, I'm playing on mobile and I can
just get a 1-4. Dude, mute him! My stream's gonna get banned. Yep, there we go. Now my stream's probably banned. It's gonna get taken down now. As soon as I upload it.
His stream is banned.
It's already gonna be like, your YouTube channel is banned because you were playing with these idiots. Because you were playing with these idiots. I don't even have a gun, Michael. Like, what are you doing?
Can y'all go back to lobby?
Go back up.
Can y'all go to lobby?
They're 18, but they act like they're 2-year-olds trying to make fun of, like, literally kids.
I muted them.
They're such bots.
Go back to lobby so I can join.
No. We're dude. Oh my gosh.
Oh
wait.
My gosh. That means I'm
gonna
wait all day. Okay, he sounds like an 8-year-old.
Alright, we'll wait.
Alright,
okay.
I muted him, but he sounds
wait,
like
let
a
me go to
little 8-year-old.
Let me look at all these comments that these kids are doing.
Finally, thank you.
Oh, he's gonna get his mom. His mom is probably gonna do something. Yo.
Oh. Yeah, get your mom, AJ.
That's what he's doing.
Oh, Michael, this is gonna be good.
His mom, his dad, his cousin, his grandfather works at.
Oh yeah, Michael, make sure you go look at my video I just posted.
Oh yeah,
and you will hear something, and you will hear J. Cole talking about you. Go watch it, go watch it. Hello? Hello? Is anybody talking? Michael!
Hey, I'm gonna use your
phone. Like, alright, I'm about to give my mom moderator so she can ban him.
But Michael, go look at my YouTube channel and you will see J. Cola and that other dude talking about you. It's the one where it says this crazy editor makes
I are ridiculous.
Scared if my words. What? I don't get what you're saying.
He's gonna say, oh yeah, that's right, cause you're a little kid.
I would so roast these kids right now.
Oh, Cobra Kai.
Like if I would unmute them and hear their voices, I could just unmuting them right now just gives me about 100 reasons to roast them.
Did you hear you just kick them in with the squad?
No. These kids think I'm scared. I'm not scared of some 18-year-old trying to act like they're 2. Kid, you act like you're 2. Put your mom on the mic. No, I'm not putting my mom on the mic. I'm not doing anything you say.
Ready up.
About to get my YouTube banned. I don't really care at all, kid. Imagine meeting me, kid. You're trash. Ha 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 ha. Lol, kid. Your mom died. Did.
That's why your mom. That's why your mom doesn't have no knee. You can't pray to Jesus. All right. And her casket, raggedy shoes. Fortnite is trash.
Hey,
everyone.
2019.
I'm ready up though. No, I'm 1v1ing them right now.
No, but they don't want to ready up though. Hey, Gaming Wolf has their party on.
2019. I know
she been
had a party on
public. Dude, I heard him try to sing once. Dude, he was like, dude, unmute me. Dude, the only thing you're gonna do is get my chat. Like, you're gonna get banned. You're gonna get me banned.
Oh, you left. He left the world. He left, AJ.
He left? Hey, he's scared. Yeah.
I'm a 1v1 this
game. Oh, yo, so I can hear you.
Hey, Fizzy.
What you say?
Fizzy, whatever, bitch.
Hey, Michael.
I'm literally because he was talking too loud.
Sorry.
Mom, no. Hey, unmute me.
Tell him.
Unmute me.
What?
No, I'm talking to Nova. No, he muted me.
I muted him because he
no.
was talking way too loud.
No. Unmute me. Unmute me. Unmute me. Unmute me, buddy. Unmute me. Unmute me. Tell me. Tell
AJ,
him to
I muted you because you're screaming.
No. Stop. Don't unmute me. I said don't mute me again. Don't mute me again.
Fizzy, come here, Fizzy.
Then talk quietly. All
right. Fizzy, come here. I'm going to 1v1 you.
What? Don't scream, Michael.
Okay, buddy. Nice name. Nice world name. What? It took me 2 hours to even spell that.
AJ.
Yep. Okay. Yeah. I need that.
AJ, can you unmute me?
I should hear you.
Wait, what?
I can hear you.
Let me listen to your foot. All right, I heard everything.
Hey, can we do
how many times can y'all
I'm not kicking you, dude. You're literally, your internet is trash.
How many times can you,
I will literally make things invisible, buddy. Like, look, I'm about to show you. I'm about to make stuff invisible. No, no, we're not going in there. No, I'm not doing yours.
Oh, I'm the 1v1. I'm the 1v1.
Dude, like, dude, stop putting in maps.
Oh my god.
Can I trick him again?
Dude, no.
What map are we doing?
We're doing VHE.
VHE, hey, bet that up. Show them that you can make a build.
I'm already in the clan. Why are you scared to
1v1
me?
Dude,
I
literally
put it in a map. Blaze clan. Look, look, look. I'm gonna make this invisible, buddy. How you? Oh, wait, 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 wait. Blaze, you ready? You ready? You ready?
He's
playing.
How much on base and it says low? Oh, we have to do the combat! We got the combat! We got a car!
Look at this, buddy! How about this? Have a look at this, kid! Trash can! Trapsolute trash can, kid! You're trash. You can't, you wish you could edit like this. Like,
Look at him edit, bro.
Dude, you're actually trash.
I can edit faster than that, bro.
Easily beat you, kid. Easily. Like, easy in a 1v1. Like, you're absolutely trash.
Dude, my mic needs to stop
working. I could probably beat you in a 1v1 with a pump, and you could have a combat, to be honest. Like, that's how bad you are.
I muted your mic because my dad told me to.
Alright. Oh, I didn't know. Hey, I'm gonna watch this. Hey, Jay, I'm just gonna watch. I'm just gonna watch him fail. Alright.
He's actually a little good, but he.
Because my dad told me.
Alright.
Look at this. What is he doing? Look at this dude. He can't even do a proper 90. Yo.
Dude, this kid is doing. Imagine me and scared and. Oh my. No. I. Dude, Michael. This is why I'm not playing with you.
That was not me! That was with me! That was the other dude that had the black
belt.
I was right
behind. Dude, imagine me and scared even 1v1. You actually have to reset the builds like a little bot. Like, kid, shut up. Like, get a light.
That's a one loot for this kid. I have one loot.
I can literally hear you, buddy. Dude, literally, you're literally, you have to do a 2v1. You have to do a 2v1 to beat me, kid. Like, you're trash.
I already beat you on your subs before. I'll do it again. You're trash. Exactly.
So it's 0-0 right now. It's 0-0.
Be quiet, Squeaker. On your servers, I can literally call him 2v. That's not bad, you are.
How am I cheating? How am I cheating, kid? Like, shut up. You're trash.
Fuck up, Squeaker, you ugly.
Alright, am I ugly? Okay, yeah. What's the problem with that? Yeah, kid. I bet I look at your face, IRL, I'd be throwing up by now, dude. I'll be throwing up the second I see you, kid. Like, shut up. What, you be like clicks trying to roast people every day? Like, kid, shut up. You stay on the game all day.
We're just doing 1v1.
AJ, I have your mic muted, so tell me what we're doing.
Shut the fuck up, nigga, Squeaker. What are we doing? Why are you editing when I'm on the game?
Why
are
you finishing the game, bro? I'm gonna just mute you back.
Stop killing people to get your health back. Like, what is this fucking dude? This kid's cheating, fam, actually.
I literally have 34 shields still, dude. Shut up.
Michael, you don't said the one killing people to get their shield back, fam. You're trash, you're cheating.
Dude, I didn't even try to kill. Dude, I didn't even kill him, kid. Like, shut up.
Michael, don't kill
So you said
dude, your voice is annoying. Can you shut all my ears or ass is getting blown at all? You're mad. Yeah, dude, that's the only thing you do. Like, shut up.
You're stuttering.
Yeah. No, I'm literally doing an impression of your voice. Yeah. You're mad. Like, kid, like, shut up. You're trash, dude. Like, get a life. Get a life and stop trying to roast kids. Like, the only roast you have is your mom's dead, kid. Like, shut up.
Why are you mad, bro?
Like, get an actual life. Get an actual life.
I have a life to my left right now, bitch.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure, buddy.
I'm gonna do hard on we take. You didn't do it properly. I'm actually hitting you, fam. You're still trash.
I'm literally lagging you to play an E.
It's NA, you fucking weak.
I know, but even if there's an EU person in there, it makes it still lag.
No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't, kid. No, it doesn't. It's NA, and I'm actually clapping you, fam.
Yeah, you're literally 18. You're literally like 18, kid. And
I'm 15,
you're,
dumb bitch, I'm 15.
Well, 15, dumb bitch. 15,
I'm a squeaker
and...
Like you. Fucking squeaker.
Dude.
How old are you?
Squeaker! Squeaker, like, dude, do you hear your voice? Look in the mirror, look how bad you are as a person.
My bad, Michael, my bad.
Imagine resetting your voice because you're so
trash.
Bad, like...
You're trash. I didn't reset it, retard. That nigga cheat. So we did back to the come on, when we hit short, it's 1-0 right now, bitch. Why you shooting me? What are you doing? 1-1, bitch. Why you shooting me, boy? You're scared of my woman, you're shooting me. Sweet trash, I'm just gonna kill you.
He's camping at the
board. Matthew, it's me resetting if
we don't
fight
out there. What is AJ talking about?
Take this video.
Let's kill him. AJ, I had you mute. So I'm gonna tell Michael to tell you stuff, right?
Alright.
Alright. Michael, I'm gonna tell you stuff to tell Amy.
Alright.
Tell him, ask him, are we
done? I did hear you, Nova. Tell him that I can hear him. Tell him that I can hear him.
He can still hear me?
Yeah, but... Yeah.
AJ, you can still hear me?
Yeah, I can still hear
you're
you.
You're trash.
I bet.
1-0,
Michael, when you say something back to me,
alright,
AJ, can you hear me? Michael, what did you say?
Yeah, I can hear you.
He said, yeah.
I had no scope, I hit him on but these kids are bad.
You're trash. You're fucking trash.
AJ, how did you meet these kids?
Thank you.
AJ, how did you meet these kids?
I met these kids just like in arena. I joined one of my friends and these kids were being toxic to them. So I tried standing up and then I found out they're like 15 or 16. Well, you kicked me, kid. I'm not about to play with a waste of space, kid. You're a waste of space. Like, get out of my life, kid. You're a waste of space.
Oh my gosh. That chocolate melted.
Dude, you're a waste of space. Shut up. Stop calling me trash, kid. You're a waste of space. Get good, like, kid. More like, get banned from my chat, kid. Like, you're about to get banned.
I'm the
fan
skin. AJ, come here. We're
only
joining you.
No. I'm about to report all of his messages so I can ban him on YouTube. On all of his accounts. Since he wants to talk a lot of smack. So he's about to get banned on YouTube, buddy. Who's getting... Dude, like, it backfired on you. Like, why would you talk trash?
I just pick at you.
I hit it for 100. Wait, let me get the no scope. But I hit all my no scopes now.
I
can literally pickaxe you. Okay. I pickaxed him again. Oh, he respawned. That's really fun. He respawned. Fuck me in the first game.
No, you literally deleted all of his messages, so now I can't report. No.
I pickaxed him again. Imagine killing an AFK person for kills. Imagine AJ.
This
dude cannot pickaxe me. He's so trash. Stop trying to pickaxe me. He's gonna get Wi-Fi.
I'm still, like, literally.
You pissed off.
I'm trying to get rid of this kid completely. He's gonna be getting banned on YouTube now, probably. Yep.
YouTube? What? I'm being honest. How many subscribers?
60, maybe 69, 68.
Oh, look at my low. He's gonna respawn. He's respawning. He's a bot. They return to help this day.
Look how much of a bot he is! Look how much of a bot he is! Well, I'm gonna end the stream because this is just getting annoying.